Like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now
Jen, excuse me. I promise to be unfailingly faithful. I promise to help you through your difficult times and celebrate with you in your successes. I will support you when you are down and stay away from you when you need space. I will love you even when you're tired and hungry and mad. I will share with you my life and all its ups and downs until I'm no longer here. And then I promise to haunt you. Don't worry, I'll stay in the attic and I'm not really into possession. Every day spent with you is like a new slumber party with my best friend. One of the things I love most about you is the way you love Jeffrey and Sophia. I'm kidding. One day you told me in one of our darkest times you loved them to the moon. It was that day that I decided I wanted to marry you. We will build our family together and grow and learn together. Together we are more than the sum of our parts. I am better with you and you are slightly better with me. I look forward to our future and I promise to be yours.
Jason, the last 4.5 years have been the best in my life. When we met, I wasn't sure who I was or who I wanted to become. I was in college. Hold on, I don't want to cry. I was in college, bagging groceries and doing what I could to move forward in life, though at the time I had no direction. From the beginning, you have made me laugh and uplifted me in a way that no one else ever had. You've been my motivator to do so many things over the years, and my rock when times were rough. We have gone through so much throughout these years, from struggling to pay rent and buy groceries each month in the beginning, to being able to live comfortable lives today. And because of these life struggles, we're stronger because we pulled through all of it together. I feel good when I'm around you, and I like who I am when I'm with you. Even in the times most couples would say are boring, everything feels new and fun with you. I've loved Jeffrey and Sophia from the beginning, and it's been wonderful watching them grow over the years and watching our little family strengthen. You three are everything to me. I promise to continue to be your partner and best friend. I promise to be a mentor and friend to the kids. I will be there to celebrate the good that comes your way and be a shoulder to cry on when times get difficult. I look forward to what our future has in store for us from here on out, and I'm so glad that we get to continue this journey together with you as my husband and me as your smart, amazing, hilarious, super sexy wife. That was supposed to be funny.
By the power vested in me by the state of California, I pronounce you husband and wife. Jason, you may kiss the bride.
Cause only you can save me now from this misery. I've been lost in my own place and I'm getting weary. Ways of living, how far is heaven? Lord, can you tell me? I've been locked up way too long in this crazy world.
And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I Shaking their hands, shaking their hands, shaking their hands. of you, oh.